described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Visual Learning Company presents Volume and Density. Sunlight streams across a calm lake surface while two boaters paddle kayaks.
This lake holds a lot more water than this pool. We can say the lake has a greater volume of water. What is volume? How can we calculate volume? And how does something called density relate to volume? During the next few minutes, we're going to explore these questions and others as we investigate volume and density.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.